We got four.
Jeff Braun and his daughters have just scored a set of the hottest tickets in town.
Well, we just got four tickets, we found out, so we're really excited to go see the Oilers play.
And girls, how do you feel that you get to go to this game?
Awesome.
An awesome day for all Lumbee residents. Kraft Hockeyville game day has finally arrived.
We're just really excited to be here in Lumbee, British Columbia. It's a beautiful community. It's a passionate town.
It all started back in April when Lumbee won the title of Kraft Hockeyville 2016. Not only did they receive $100,000 for arena upgrades, but they were also awarded the opportunity to host a preseason NHL game.
This community has just been so phenomenal to celebrate with them over the past couple of days. It's no surprise when we get to these communities that they have been awarded the title of Kraft Hockeyville. They really do embody the true passion and spirit and what keeps hockey alive in Canada.
It's fun to be a part of competition. To win a preseason game. Lots of towns don't get that.
He's right about that. This is the opportunity of a lifetime. Over 3,000 communities were nominated for the title. After being selected as a semi-finalist, Lumbee residents rallied together to get votes and make it happen. Although today's NHL game will be hosted in Vernon, some Oilers made it out to Pat Duke Memorial Arena for a family skate.
The Pat Duke Memorial Arena really is the center of the community, and they rallied hard. They have a lot of upgrades they're looking to make to the arena. So number one is improving the girls' change room that really is in its extended closet right now. So I think in order to engage, you know, more young women and get them on the ice and empower them to skate, it'll make a huge difference. The heaters are at the end of their life and their floor needs some improvements. So the $100,000 prize money will really go a long way to keeping hockey alive and going in this community.
I'm cheering for the Edmonton Oilers because Connor McDavid is my favorite player.
Although it seems most of the community will be cheering on the Oilers, we did manage to find some Kings fans.
I like the Los Angeles Kings because they have some players on their team that are really good.
So next, it was off to Caltire Place, where excited crowds were spilling into the arena.
So guys, a big day for you today. You finally get to see the hockey game. Tell us about how excited you are.
I'm very excited. It's been a long time coming. This is like the icing on the cake for us right now.
Were you behind the whole Lumbee hockey goal?
Yeah, I was part of the Lumbee LOC, which is the Lumbee Organizing Committee. So a lot of work, but it's worth it. Hey, guys.
It's okay having the game in Vernon, right?
Well, Lumbee is honestly, that's not NHL regulation size ice, and you can only fit 30 people in there. So there's not much option but to have it here. And so, giving Lumbee the first dibs on the tickets is important too. So,
what do you guys think of the national exposure you're getting? You got the nationally televised game on
our arena. It's going to help our fam. Our arena is going to be excellent. We're going to get some stuff done, and I play there every once in a while. So, I'm still a player, eh?
Tim and I weren't able to shoot inside the arena due to broadcasting restrictions, but the Oilers ended up defeating the Kings 3-2, giving this crowd another reason to celebrate.